If you simply deleted files on your computer by moving them to the recycle bin, recovering recently deleted files can be quite easy. But how do you get lost data back if you unintentionally emptied the recycle bin? You need a data recovery tool to alleviate your stress. So you might be thinking, is there any crack software that can help you do this free? Hold on a sec. Aside from the fact that it is a crime to crack and use crack software without the consent of the owner, there are other dangers of using cracked software, which is listed below. Cracked software is a good source of malware, so if you don't want your device to get infected by malware, then stop using the cracked software. A cracked software has a high chance of containing a legal backdoor, which can be used by criminals to gain access to your system. With cracked software, the chances of data recovery are limited, and you risk losing all of your crucial data forever. So, if you want to stay safe and get your lost data back, then use legally registered software. Tenorshare 4DDiG is a reliable data recovery software that can be used to recover any lost or deleted files from Windows, Mac, USB flash drive, SD card, external hard drive, digital camera, and more under various scenarios. Use the coupon code NOUT to purchase, and you are able to enjoy 30% off. Let's download and install the software on computer. Run the program and then register with your purchase license code. As you can see, 4DDiG enables you to recover from both internal and external drives, as well as recycle bin and crashed computer. What's more, it can repair any corrupted photos and videos. Now select the location where you lost data and then click Start to proceed. Here you can choose what file types you want to recover to narrow down your research. 4DDiG immediately examines the selected location all around for missing data, and you may pause or stop the searching at any time if you've identified the files you want to recover. You can also go to search to locate target files. Following the discovery of the target files, you can preview and recover them to a secure location. In case of disk overwriting and permanent data loss, do not save to the same partition where you lost them. Now the recovery has been successfully completed. You can now access your files once more. I hope you find this video useful. Subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. See you next time.